She hurt my head, oh my. She hurt my head.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's today. So today's vlog would be on what I did really after my holiday. So after my internship, I had like 2 weeks break. Yeah, so my mom came to Sydney. Yes, she came to Ghana, and she spent like a week here. She came with her best friend and her best friend's daughter. And they spent about a week here. Oh my God, it was so much fun. It was like, yes. Because I couldn't go home because of the whole internship thing. They just felt like, well, what's the point? Then my mom really wanted to know how I was living here in Ghana and all of that. Because sometime around last year, I got robbed where I was staying. So for Ghana, it's pretty safe, but I don't know, it just happened to happen. Yeah. And so she decided to see where I stay, what I was up to, and how my place was, if it was up to par and all of that. So she came with her friend and her daughter, her friend's daughter as well. She like, I've not seen her in about 5 years, I've not seen her friend's daughter in 5 years, which happens to my very cool friend as well. So they came, they were here for like a week, and it was so much fun. Like, it was so much fun. The amazing part was they helped me move houses, and I didn't have to pack my load myself. Like, they literally did all the packing, which was like, thank you, Jesus. I really hate packing or unpacking, but I like the traveling bit. But it's always moving houses, for crying out loud. I've lived here for a year. Do you know how many stuff I have, you know, brought from Nigeria and come, you know, and brought back to Ghana and all that? So it was so much stuff. I'm just sitting now taking videos of them doing the packing, and then they were doing the packing then. It's so much fun. Although I did get footage of my mom because we was a little bit quite busy throughout the packing. I had to help them once in a while. But yeah, it's not like she really wanted to be a packer, it was, to be fair. It was just, when you might find her here and there in the video, but this vlog primarily contains me packing, moving from the previous house to this house, then the upcoming vlog, the bonus one, will be a tour of my new place. I'll just show you my new place, where what it looks like. I've managed to like finish it to some extent, but man, it's really difficult, and you know, trying to balance looking for furniture and being in school, because school is from like 8 to 5:30 in the evening as well. So it's kind of like my schedule is like super swamped and super packed. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I'll be giving you some little commentaries on the way. It's not going to be a long one because, man, why should I bore you? But you also find out that we need a lot of building. We had to build a wardrobe. So I thought to buy a portable wardrobe as well, so I can just like put in my main room and then have things in there, not too much stuff. Well, so yeah, I got to buy that. So we did that. I, my friend, and my mom managed to build it up into what?
Like, oh, mama. You have what? You have a secret that is mine. I go head over heels. Tina, my cheerleader. She's my neighbor. Wait, what's that? What's that? What's that? Okay, that's what I used to store the extension box. Yeah, let me see, is that a receipt? Because I'm looking for a receipt of mine. Yeah, it is. I've been looking for this receipt, like my tuition fee receipt. I need to.
Okay, so right after I finished this packing, we decided to go sightseeing. We went to the mausoleum and went. We got there pretty late too, so we had to like take pictures. We just spent way too much time moving, I guess, and then we just after, you know, well, let's run around and see what Accra is like. Let's look at some sites. We took the beach. We went to Labadi Beach. I go head over here. And it was really late. And when we got there, we realized that the water had, like, I don't know what happened. Like, it was like it was overflowing its shores. So there was like this part of the water, some beach shore, then the main. And then I was like, why? So it was at night as well, so taking footage was not the best. Taking pictures wasn't even the best at all. Now we're with my former roommates, but she's moved to another place as well. But it's the same class anyways, but love her to be.
It's really dark. So let's see. Okay. We're at the beach now, and we're just basically having fun. We can't go close to the water, you realize. Or should we go how the people went? Yeah, let's find a way to go close to the water. Let's find a way to get close to the water. The trap what?
So it's a long here, but at the end there's a part of
I'm not taking photos here, this is a video. So this is Sandra.
Hi.
This is Glory. Alright. So yeah.
Then I managed to catch the setting of the sun right opposite the
moon. Baby man, how I drink? I go do like a plumber and lay the pipe. You go see your man ain't got nothing. But in life, when I get a dagger and start stabbing for your back, I go make you put your hands up and give me fans.
So here is us trying to build the workload. Enjoy.
Again, sexy rapper, so dapper, fly like Aladdin. Now you see me for town, then they start gathering like they never see superstar and man I bang. The chicks they have been hammering, but your finger never put a ring on that tin on the real. What I wanna do is finger that tin. Oh, what? They be rap, tell me man, come again. Quack, shillily, yo, lay with the club and me. Shillily, up another ball in your club and me. Shillily, and I mean, no need draw near me. Shillily, 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 shillily. Jump up everywhere we go, we dey made it for their hands up. New town, tell my Sahara to last stop. With the sport there, no be me, we for thank God. Allah. So my hammer give me one shillily. She know the papi jab, yeah, champagne in it. 2 a.m. She be wake up the way, get the gate to the club and the flex, and I can't believe it. EL, number one, that I be. Me then Simone, they talk, and they run under G. And for explanation, make you never holler me. You want know what me shillily ask, Nana G. Yo, lay about your club and me. Shillily. Up another ball in your club and me. Shillily. And I mean, no need draw near me. Shillily. 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 Yo, lay about your love near me. Shillily. It's a long name on me. Shillily. The machine put the floor near me. Shillily. 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 Shillily.
Oh, look at Paul Lou and me.
Ow.
Oh, why a Paul Lou and me.
Ow.
Sister. Oh, look at Paul Lou and me.
Yo,
The remix, yeah. Polygon on mini yano. My name is Wabede. My party be shot a dance hall. Commando. Mama kunyana mintena. So na mini yano. Mo yase Wabede. Mi vie school. Psycho. Sika same tigo be the share. Beda ni akwadia. Munya me na min kore me. Kaku. Mama pa me bonne cheme. Free ne kono. Mo sisa mi di na mo freme. Kaku. Witi na shi wii. Untu min bi a be di ki. Mi ma di mi di wo. Kaku. SM for life. Sack nation. Utu we ni kemu ya. Ye ni na ye nipa. Kaku. We're taking Ghana to the world, any. Are you alright, bro? We ain't come on, I'm up. This is to my homie, Shatta Wale. Call the gun off on the frame of the cake, me baby Tia me. To my niggas on the block. Now Shatta Wale, you the clock. And then my Jimmy. Shampoo. And then they're against if we on the pee berry. So, so, you know, when I we took on the bed, I got you finty with a sugar. Dogo, bitch, it's a lega. Dogo, me, me and me, chini. Kale shata wale beat, taking the kopa, afene ya obeti ya ne. Kiti akaida, azonto kakrebi, befemu ana woody esi. Kema harness on the block, tata wale shata sack. Go!
Ya kankano, kubisa mina bankano. We men sali, commando. Come to me, get me who, maka maka, this is the truth. Dansali, commando. Chide hiro, this another banga, bidi bibu. Dansali, commando. Baba me chua chua chua, minjo bi a Hong Kong na me call. Dancehall commando,
the remix, yeah.
Commando, commando.
This is the remix.
Commando, shut the sack. Tell them say that we run dancehall and we run them whole zone. You must be blessed. Cut this remix, I come like curse. It a spread like viral. This a me first time ever. Them say me tough like leather. Nobody test my goal. Every artist, every reach in a Ghana. Just like how we reach in a coco. Because of my mayan, I go na nami in win award. Later she info. After 10 years, in Jekoli gonna get a nima. Nale, shatta oh, chapter oh, I make a book oh. Them the envy bulldog, oh, oh, Joe. Make a prayer hard. Every artist in a Ghana, read your Bible. This are the best collabo, 2020 NBO. Saxon, shatta Benzo. Ya Kankano, Kobisa Mina Bankano.
We men sali,
commando. Come to me, get me who? Maka, maka, this are the truth. Dansali, commando. Chide Hiro, this another banga, bidi bibu. Dansali, commando. Baba me chua, 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 minjo bi a Hong Kong, na me call. Dansali, commando. Ya Kankano, Kobisa Mina Bankano.
We men sali,
commando. Come to me, get me who? Maka, this are the truth. Dansali, commando. Chide Hiro, this another banga, bidi bibu. Dansali, commando. Baba me chua, 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 minjo bi a Hong Kong, na me call. Dansali, commando. Who wants say your industry? Say me can no more see me move a dear. Oh, look by your dung. You can't tell me nothing. You can't come show me nothing. I'm a shot to my kako. My name is Kona, my son, no chio, hey, I be kako. I'm a honey at his beat, it's a me, come a fool. Survival movement, super scary movement, that a S. Tiny, nigga ajabo, get under, nigga Charlie Castro. 10 years in the music business, me no show nothing, it's just my samples. Everything in this beat come from me. Kick and bass, no trombo. Some people need baptized in the shatter movement tempo. Some people say Al-Qaeda, but we tell them shot anima. Oh, nah, oh, yeah, Kankano, Kobisa Mina Bankano. Dancehall commando, coming to me, get me who?
Alright guys, so I hope you really enjoyed the, I mean, review of Rodriguez. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Do not forget to like the video, subscribe, comment, and share the video with your friends. Then, if you're moving houses, just watch this. Let me know what you hate most about moving houses. Personally, I hate the packing and unpacking phase of moving houses. Like, I find it so tiring, like, super tiring. So let me know what you hate about moving houses. And I see you on the next vlog, which would happen to be a top of my new place. So see you soon. And after that, I think there should be a vlog. I did a road trip to Vegas, which just was so spontaneous. And so I'm sure a vlog on that will come up. So see you.
This is the truth. Dancehall commando. Chide Hiro, this another banga. Bidi bibu. Dancehall commando.